Ready to add advanced visualizations and statistics to your stories? In SAP Analytics Cloud, you can use the R open source programming language to create visualizations by running scripts in an R environment. To support this kind of visualization, an administrator first needs to adjust the system settings to enable your SAP Analytics Cloud system to connect to an active R server. The administrator can create a connection to an external R environment using the hostname, port, certificate for encryption, and user credentials, or use an R server environment provided by SAP. Once the system is set up, you're ready to insert and configure R visualization widgets in new and existing stories. Consider a scenario where you want to show the network of sales managers in your company. You can first define the input data for your script by selecting the relevant model. Here, you can see the default dimensions and the associated data in table format. You can choose the relevant dimensions for the script. You can also apply filters to your selection or define additional sets of input data. For example, you can add a filter to limit the results to sales managers who share similar properties to a specific manager. Now you can define your R script. You can expand the panel to see a dashboard similar to what you would find in an R Studio, including an R script editor, a snapshot of the environment after the script is run, a console that shows the output of the executed script, and a preview of the rendered visualization. In the Script Editor panel, you can find a snippet with a list of installed packages in the R server and some sample scripts that you can apply to render R-based visualizations. You can type or paste your R script in the Editor pane. In this example, the script includes commands to load essential packages, formulas for summing up values from the input data, and instructions for rendering the associated chart. You can now execute the script. The variables from the output display in the environment pane, the output from the script shows in the console pane, and the visualization is rendered in the preview pane. Once you apply your changes, the same chart is rendered on the canvas. If you need to adjust the visualization, you can edit the script, such as editing the string to change the color from green to blue, execute it, and apply your changes again. You can now share your story containing R visualizations with other users, use the visualization to perform statistical analyses, and create more charts reflecting these analyses. For more information about R servers, R scripts, and R visualizations, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.